I'm going to show you guys the easiest way to add egg into your ramen. Pick your ramen of choice, soupy, hot water. Let your ramen cook. Once your noodles are ready, you're going to crack an egg into your ramen. Mix. Put this in the microwave for 1 minute. Easiest way to add eggs into your ramen.